John Reagan, and welcome to the preview for the 2008 Furni Awards. I'm John Reagan, as I just said, and with me is SamSaraJade.
It's my pleasure to be here, John.
Well, I am excited, aren't you? There's like a whole smorgasbord.
Smorgasbord? Have you been at the whiskey again, John?
Well, I'm excited, aren't you? There's a whole buffet of cool people this year on the Furni Awards, and it's just, you know, it's exciting. It's exciting to find out what kind of people there are, even though some of those people don't correspond with me. No, they don't, you know, even know I'm alive. You know, in fact, they even possibly even think I'm dead.
John, stop it. You're a star. Everybody loves you. And stop whining.
This year seems to be permeated by fantastic people that have gone to London, UK. Did I say that in a British accent?
That was about as British as wombats and bison.
No? Right, okay. Well, this year has been permeated by some fantastic people that have gone to UK, along with Zips208, who no longer comments on my videos, One Eyed Lion 30, and Walton Thomas 66, friends of family. What? Okay, I'll stop the accent. Zips208, One Eyed Lion 30, Walton Thomas 66. You know, I mean, all these people going to UK having a good time this year has some awesome footage. They should get like a Trip of the Year award or something. What do you think?
You know, when I see these meetups, the biggest thing that I notice, and the London one wasn't so bad for this, was that everyone's sitting around with laptops. I mean, where do they get these laptops from? They must be loaded. Or maybe YouTube is giving free laptops away to their preferred members, you know? I mean, I applied to UK YouTube to get a free laptop, and this is what they gave me. Yeah. Smile, Renetto.
No, I don't look like that person. What are you talking about? We're supposed to be in unity here. All right, we're supposed to do this right. Sorry about that. SamSaraJade is being a little bit unruly. I just want to say I look forward to the Furni Awards this year. Of course, I myself am not getting an award this year. I did get one last year, I think.
Yes, John, you did get a Furni Award last year. I was supposed to pass it on to you, but I really shouldn't have left it in the bathroom.
Yeah, the Furni Awards have commonly been known around my house as Passover. So I was passed over this year. But that's okay, right?
Look, I can give you a replacement. Mr. being featured twice and being made YouTube advocate.
No, I didn't ask you.
Never
I didn't
happy.
Ask you to say anything. Now stop it. Now listen to me. Unity. Unity and folk. We love you guys. Thank you for watching. I am John Reagan, and you are...
completely envious that you, John, have been featured for the second time this past year, being asked to be YouTube advocate. And what have I had? One mention on YouTube drama for shaving my armpits.
Well, there you go. Spiffy Whiffy.
My mother will be so proud.
Right. Now, of course, I'm not going to say anything, but I think that there should be an award to Batten.
For what?
Batten. What do you mean, for what?
What for?
Batten. Batten touches on serious issues.
Oh, such as the sexuality of Robin and the alcohol intake of Spider-Man?
There's one guy that does not mess around. Okay? And you got Mean Black Dude as well.
Mean
These
Black
people,
Dude's
you
cool.
know, I mean, they're there, man. They're at the forefront. They should, you know, what? Huh? No?
Yeah.
Yes. You agree with Batten and with Mean Black
Dude. He should throw the Mighty Thor in there, too. He's one of my favorites.
Right.
Oh, and Paul 77. Add him, too. I think all those people deserve awards. Absolutely. Absolutely.
Okay. And what are you talking about? Well, these are people that have gone around the community that have done things, for example...
How about Wanners, the most persistent banned person on YouTube? Bounces back like Tigger on speed.
Dude, let me tell you something.
Dude?
Right, on the channel of Furni, every...
Do I look like a dude to you?
I can call you dude. I'd like to say to you all, on the channel of Furni, every video is different. There's always something hot cooking and sizzling, baby, sizzling. So, the Furni Awards this year are going to be rockin', man. Rockin'. It's better than the Oscars.
Well, I don't know about that. I mean, where's the champagne? And the expensive goodie bags? And the after-show parties? Come on, Furni, you can do better than this.
I couldn't agree more. I got all dressed up for this even though I'm not going to get a prize, because... fashion is what it's all about, said William Slent. And I'm not even William Slent, I'm John Reagan.
Ah, yes, fashion. Let me stop you there while we take a look at some of the exquisite fashions that have been sported on YouTube this year. Not only have there been some innovative styles in accessories and clothes, but also some fantastic and interesting choices in eyewear, and of course facial hair that seems to be rather big this season. more than one way.
This has been John Reagan and
SamSaraJade.
Thanking you guys for watching the preview to the Furni Awards.
See you at the after show parties, guys. Bye. Enjoy the Furnies.
Tia, JohnReagannumber1, as always, you guys did a phenomenal job. Here's to you. Oh, and the goodie bags. Ixnay on the goodie bags. The party planner that I hired was not good. Let's just leave it at that. The party planner I hired was not a good party planner this year. We did not get jewels back. No goodie bags. No swag. Sorry. I know people are upset with me about that. And, you know, you had some really hot items last year. But this year everything's going to charity.